Good morning, modelers, trucking military aircraft and ships. I was going to do this yesterday morning, but I had the right side wheel break off, so I had to drill it out and redo it. This is the final episode for the Dauntless. The decals on this kit were kind of crappy. I had to put them in the hot water for about 2-3 minutes, and then they still wanted to break apart on me. So I got one light that's not lighting right now, but I'm fine with that. So I'm gonna take it off the mold and show it to you. So hang on.
Make yourself at home
on Sirius XM.
There's a red. And the green. And you got a little red light here, but I gotta put the lens in. This light for some reason isn't lighting up. There we are. Here we go. This light isn't lighting for some reason. And the prop. Turn this around so you can see it. Yeah, I had both these wheels actually break off on me. So I had them drill them out and glue them back in. So these decals really weren't that good. I've had better decals. So and you can see the green inside cockpit. That's kind of hard to see here, but you can see the green inside the windows. So put this away for a minute. Next model. I'm going to start. Maybe Tuesday. It's a Tamiya 1/32nd scale Corsair. And my father was on Iwo Jima. Second World War. So he was a Marine MP on the island. Here's the engine. Prop. Interior. Cockpit. And wheels. So I'll probably start this, like I said, probably Tuesday. If you like what you see, make a comment. If you want a shop card, which I gotta get a hold of a couple guys, I want their shop cards if they have them. A couple of new guys that just came on. Uh, send me in. If you don't want me to get your address right away, I'll give you my address. So either way, send me a, I'll get your address, or you give me your address, whatever you want. And the Cowboy Corral on XM just came on, so.
The west with a thunder of hooves and a great big western yodel comes Ranger Doug's classic Cowboy Corral.
So everybody have a good week.
Return with us now to those thrilling days of yesteryear with Ranger Doug's classic Cowboy Corral.
And I'll see you next Saturday or Sunday. And I'll give you an update. So this is the final on the Dauntless. Everybody have a good week. Bye.